You can have Día de los Muertos without flowers. I use artificial flowers and they are all from the 99-cent store just because they're economical and I think they're more environmentally friendly rather than having to buy flowers every year, with the exception of the marigold, which is over here and it's essential for Día de los Muertos. The rest of them I do recycle every year. So the marigold is essential. It is an Aztec tradition. It's very fragrant, very colorful. And unfortunately, it doesn't have a very long lifespan, but make sure you water it every day or as often as you can while you have them. Purple is the color of mourning, so have some purple flowers if you'd like. I use white flowers to signify death and also innocence. I use these in memory of my brother who passed away when he was a baby. Red, of course, is the color of love, and we wouldn't be doing all this if we didn't love our loved ones. And lastly, I use pink roses specifically because they were my mom's favorite flower. But feel free to use whatever flowers you like as long as they're colorful. And I highly advise that you recycle them every year.